What is happening, you guys? Fishfoot back with another unboxing. This time is a rod. I just got this in the mail yesterday. So,
well, the rod looks okay.
Yeah. This is their new one, 2018. It's the Walleye Series 7-foot light, extra fast, one piece. It weighs 3.3 ounces. It has IPC integrated poly curve, ART advanced reinforcement technology, high modulus, high strain, SCIV graphite with FRS. It's got Fuji K series guide, alkanite rings, corrosion control finish, machine aluminum wind check, and it's got two coats of Flex, their proprietary coating. It's got two coats of that. And the main reason I bought this rod is, you know, or I buy all St. Croix rod, is the 15 years transferable warranty. This also has the Fuji TVS blank touch reel seat. I think they're talking about this right here. It looks like my high-end St. Croix Legend Elite, but the Elite has three cutouts. This one only has two. One, two. But anyway, it's got a nice cork, nice feel to it. And it's 4 to 8 pounds. It's a light action. So now for St. Croix, I really like this hook keeper here on my Elite and my Extreme. It works out pretty good. It doesn't get in the way when you cast. It doesn't get tangled or anything, so it works out pretty good. It's a rod. It's a light rod. I like the cork here, but I don't like I don't like the artificial cork here. Yeah, it looks like artificial cork. The ring insert is alkanite. Yeah, that's not titanium. This guide here. It's their K series, Fuji K series guide. On my higher end ones, it's titanium, so. But, you know, it's half the price. This is a $250 rod. It's not too bad. See, I like how it tapers. It's made in the USA. Yeah, I like the feel of it so far. It's very light. We'll have to test drive this out in the water, see how it compares to my Legend Extreme Light, and tell you guys how it works out, how it performs. Get a good look here. The cork is really soft. I'm surprised how soft it is. It's got aluminum, what is that called? A wind check or something? Well, I guess, you know, that's for durability, the artificial cork here in the butt. Okay, so it's got like 10 guides. Okay, so we're gonna try and see how it compares to this Legend Extreme I got here. Same size, same length, same action, same power, just different price. This is $250, the St. Croix Legend Tournament Walleye Series, and this is 360. doesn't have titanium. This one's got titanium guides. And this one is just Fuji K-Series guides. Of course it has all the, you know, Jigma thing from St. Croix. So you got FRS, IPC, blah blah blah, Tangle Free K guide from Fuji. It doesn't have, this one here has the TET. I forgot what TET stood for. It's like taper enhancement technology or something from St. Croix. Their proprietary wavelength, their carbon, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, I'm liking this kind of handle. I like the cork handle there because it feels nice, but it doesn't last as long as these, you know, like this kind of handle here lasts longer. But we'll see how this one works out. I think this one's a little lighter. The Extreme, probably because of the titanium guides, or, you know, I figure it'd be more heavy because of the handle here, and this one's got the cork. The cork's usually lighter. But anyway, guys, let me know what you think. You got any questions, just ask me in the comment section. Oh, another bass. He got off. Mr. Snake, why are you swimming towards me? Yeah? Is there something you want? Yeah, that's what I thought. Better get going. Crap. Oh, looks like another bass. Yep, another bass. Catching more bass than crappie, and I'm here crappie fishing. Oh yeah, come on, baby. Not bad, little guy. I think that's another big bass here. Oh yeah! Got off. Bent my hook. I think we finally got a crappie here. Yeah, a baby one. Not too bad. Shit. Fatty. Oh, I almost lost him. Not bad. Oh, missed. Oh, get back. Oh, there it is. Oh, oh, there's another bass. Yeah. Nice bass. It's a good one here. Big bass. Oh yeah. Way out there. Oh, it doesn't fight like a bass. Maybe it's a big crappie. Oh man. Come on. Oh, that's a good one. For this rod, it's a light rod, so. Oh, come on, baby. What are you? I know it's a bass, for sure. No, it doesn't. Maybe it's a catfish. It doesn't fight like a bass. It is a bass. Good one. Ooh, it's a fatty. Make sure it's 18. Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, sharp teeth. Hey. That's about 3 pounds. Alright, here we go, guys. Testing out. Ooh. A new St. Croix Legend Extreme. This is we got a little bass going on here. Bass action. Oh snap! Look at that, Ben. It's gonna snap my fucking rod. Whew. Nice little bass. On this jig here, about 9 inch, 10 inch. There you go, buddy. We're testing this guy out right here, St. Croix Legend Extreme. I'm pairing it with Daiwa Tatula LT 2000 with a 10-pound Kansan Seaguar. I don't know if you can see that. It's a 10-pound line right there. Whew.